India is a nation where over the past decade, the motto Women Empowerment has gained a lot of recognition, and in accordance with which numerous steps have been initiated to elevate women. However, the pleasant illusions presented to the eyes of public are far-fetched from the reality of our nation. Poverty, regressive menstrual beliefs, and lack of awareness about menstrual hygiene. This has become a dark passage towards physical, emotional, and psychological issues such as fungal or bacterial infections of the reproductive tract, anemia, irregular periods, anxiety, and embarrassment and shame, to name a few. The prevailing statistical data presents a horrific and worrisome picture to the eyes of viewers. Seeing these things around us, in May 2019, we conducted a survey in 8 slum areas of the Tri-City. We found that the women in these 5 areas out of 8 were not using sanitary napkins. All of this urged us to find a solution which is permanent and comes at zero environmental cost. This is how our difficult yet propitious journey began. Project Ambika, which is another name for a taboo-free society, started working on equipping these women with self-produced biodegradable sanitary napkins. For 3 months since its inception, the newly formed team focused on the planning part, researching and brainstorming about raw materials, cost and other factors. With the culmination of months of research work, the team was able to zero down to Malmal and transparent double tape as its raw material, the thread and sewing machine being the production equipment. One sanitary napkin is equivalent to 4 plastic bags, which take 500 to 800 years to decompose. Thus, we made sure that our sanitary napkins were not only affordable, but also 100% biodegradable from raw materials to packaging. Idea of a production house was thought of with the aim of providing employment to ladies, for which we collaborated with NGO Savera. Under the CSR policy of Bedi Hospital, Sector 33, Chandigarh, sanitization and sterilization of the napkins was sorted out. After all this, our first lot of sanitized samples was made in September 2019, and we got it verified from a certified gynecologist. The napkins were even distributed for use and feedbacks to the girls of our college hostel and our team. All our efforts finally bore fruit when we launched our project in October 2019 at Chandigarh Club among great fanfare. Following was a series of continued efforts to improve menstrual hygiene, which included organizing various awareness campaigns for different classes of women, be it school girls on the onset of menarche, uneducated slum women, or even the women in our surrounding. We intended to organize the initial 3 distribution drives for free. The first distribution drive for the same was successfully organized in February 2020, which also bagged some place in prestigious newspapers like Hindustan Times, The Tribune and Punjab Kesari. We were then looking forward to organize our annual fundraiser at the end of March 2020. Things were going smooth as planned, when a global level pandemic disrupted the ongoing growth of the project. It's a long road ahead, but we are happy that we could do a bit. Girls can now attend school easily. Our awareness campaigns have raised sensitivity about menstruation in the opposite sex. Even one life improved provides immense satisfaction, and we are proud to say that in an operational period of less than 6 months, we have been able to impact by directly 250 women in 3 cities. From here, there's no turning back. It's only a forward journey, a journey from darkness to light. COVID couldn't stop us for long. Once the lockdown was lifted, we made sure that we reached back to our beneficiaries again and provided them with easy and affordable access to menstrual hygiene. In 2020, New Normal has gained significant recognition. Menstruating is normal, but what is new is letting non-menstruating population normalize talking about it. Women Diaries, a digital platform initiated by our project team, proudly shares period stories of menstruating women. Webinars and digital campaigns are organized to further a step towards eradicating gender stigmas around periods, staining, PMSing, and various associated topics. An estimated 1.8 billion girls, women, and gender non-binary persons menstruate. And this has not stopped and will not stop because of pandemic. Therefore, we took the initiative to have a distribution team so as to provide menstrual sanitation necessities to the women in slums even in the time of COVID. There are still miles to cover, masses to elevate, futures to better. With operations meeting an uncertain halt, arranging funds by ourselves seemed difficult. But as it is said, better two than one. We knew exactly what to look for. A potential collaborator who shares a vision and is ready to invest in us. After researches, negotiations, and deliberation, we are proud to tell that we are only a step away towards procuring our own machine. With this being done, our projected production is bound to increase to 7,000 napkins per week from mere 400 per week. With this, we look forward to replace malmal with wood pulp or banana pulp as our essential production material, which not only is more economical but is also 5 times better absorbent than the existing non-biodegradable sanitary napkins in the market. These steps reduce our production cost from Rs. 6 per napkin to Rs. 1 or 2 per napkin, making us amongst the cheapest sanitary napkin production and distribution sanitation project in Tri-City. With minimal cost, better efficiency and effectiveness, we aim to expand our beneficiary cycle from just 3 slums in Tri-City to over 25 slums, transitioning over 5,000 women towards a better menstrual experience. We currently have 14 women part-timely associated with our project, earning up to 20,000 per month to sustain their households. But we believe in synergy, where not only we are the future entrepreneurs of our nation, but each who believes in hard work is presented with equal opportunity and recognition. We aim to empower at least 10 independent women to be transformed into entrepreneurial working women who are proud breadwinners of their family. It is said, once you know that you are the change, there's nothing stopping you from being a revolution. We are set to expand our idea of sustainable development to schools, colleges, society level by being the sole suppliers of 100% biodegradable sanitary products at over 50 various sanitary napkin dispenser systems all across Chandigarh, Mohali and Panchkula. We also intend to take up student interns from the schools and colleges we collaborate with in order to instill and build entrepreneurship among the youth by expanding networking and reach of our napkins through them. When inquired about sanitation conditions of women in slums during the pandemic, it was brought to light that the sanitation systems were shackled and damaged beyond what we could ever imagine. Thus, we pledge to utilize a proportion of our future funding towards building and improving the existing sanitation systems. This project is for us, of us, and by us. We are Project Ambika at GGDSD Enactus, and we believe in bleeding bravely.